Hello everyone! Today is October 2nd and we are going a grocery shopping. I already ordered some stuff through Sam's Club to be shipped to the house. So I am going to go to the other stores to pick up everything else. I have baby with me today and we are just gonna enjoy our day. Enjoy our time. I don't have the boys at the house. Isaiah's with his dad, and Nathan went to visit his grandmother. So we are just going to enjoy our day, baby and I. Right, Joel? Okay. I need to get moving because he's getting fussy. But come join us on a grocery shopping day. All right, we made it to our first destination. We made it to 10 Box. Again, we're going to go look around and see what they have that's on my list. Anyways, going to try to stay within my list, okay? I get distracted and then I'm like, oh, that'd be cool. But let's try to not do that this time. Let's try to stay with the list. Okay, here we go. Are leaving the store now. We got a lot of stuff and we are just gonna load the car up and go to the next store. I think it's just gonna be Aldi's and then maybe Walmart and then go home. Yay! So pleased. But now we got one more stop to do. I'm going to stop at Walmart and pick up the rest of my stuff that I need, which isn't much. I did spend a little bit more than I wanted to at 10 Box, but here at Aldi's, I didn't spend a lot here. I didn't need to get as much as I usually do. Like usually I get four creamers for my coffee. I didn't need that many, so I only got one. So I did cut down on a lot that I didn't really need of, such as like milk and whatnot. So hopefully I saved us some money, but you know, I see stuff and I'm like, oh, the kids would like that. And I just grab it. So probably not. I probably spent the same amount, but let's go to Walmart. Okay. So we are done with Walmart. Could not film very much in there because the cart that we had didn't have the straps for baby. So I had to hold him until I got, you know, stuff situated. I got him one of those cart covers that actually has those buckles to buckle him in. So that worked, but then he wanted a bottle, so I had to feed him and continue grocery shopping, and my hands were tied. So I could not film very much in there, but we got done. And now we are going to head home, finally. But it's 2:07 right now. I left my house about 11 o'clock, so it's been a few hours. Brad has had some quiet time, well-needed quiet time in my opinion. And you know, now we're just heading home, enjoy some music. I'm pretty sure baby's gonna fall asleep on the way home. So let's just go home and do that, do all the organizing. There's all the stuff I got. It's a lot. Baby's back there being good. He was really good in the store. So this video is probably not going to be as long as the other shopping video, so I might make this the shopping and the grocery haul, showing you what I got, and then I'll make we'll put it away. This video might be longer than the other ones, is what I'm trying to say. So let's just get home and figure out what I have. All right, I am now home. Please forgive the house. It is dirty. Anyways, that's just how it is. But anyways, look, this is all the stuff that we have right here. I'm about to dig through it. There's even some more on my black chair there. So this video is kind of short. So I think I'm going to show you the meal prep and put it away and do all that stuff in the same video. So let's just start putting it away and I'll show you what I got. Okay, so this is generally what I have gotten from the store there. And there's some more meat in this bag here. It's just some chicken and stew meat. This is getting cold here, so not that hamburger meat, exclude that. That's from last time I went. And from here to the romaine lettuce is from Aldi's. Like I said in the video, after I got done with Aldi's, I didn't get very much, that unlike what I usually get from Aldi's. This is what I got. I had to get that while we were at Walmart because the Walmart cart didn't have a strap, so maybe it was like falling. So I went ahead and got that, and that worked great. So, keeping it. This right here is from 10 Box. I think it's 10 Box. All the way to those puffs right here. I got two different types of these, and Daddy's already digging into them. So what do you think? Are they good? Good. Awesome. And from the mixed veggies all the way, well, even the chicken on the floor, but to the orange juice, not these were already here, but to the orange juice is from Walmart. Walmart was the biggest one today. I even ordered online from Sam's Club, but that won't be here until about either Wednesday or Friday. Half will be here Wednesday, half will be here Friday. So I will show you when that comes in what I got and add it to this video, since you know I haven't been really posting that often anyways. So I'll just save this video until that comes in and I'll record that and just plug it into here. But let's get to it. Okay, so I got these potatoes. As you saw there, they were like about three something. I can't remember the exact amount, but I got those potatoes at a good price. The kids love pudding. They still have a whole bunch of chocolate and vanilla ones. So I got some butterscotch this time. I got two packages of the Jell-O and two packages of the banana cream pie. I also got these. I got strawberry and blueberry. So hopefully they like those. I just got one each because I don't know if they are going to like it or not. So just get one for now, see if they like it. I got two tomatoes and a whole bunch of cucumbers and one onion, because I have one recipe I want to use the onion for. So I don't need a lot, just one. I got some corn tortillas because we are out. I got some of these. These were actually 31 cents at Big Box, which I'm very happy about. I love horchata very much. And I thought, might as well. You know, I'm going to try it. I got some more popsicles because, as you can imagine, popsicles with kids are gone before the month is over. I got three of these. As you saw in the video, they're about 89 cents. So I grabbed four. As you can see, I've already opened one. Got two of these, two different flavors. I got this flavor and a wafer one that is spicy. I got butter biscuits and I got honey butter biscuits. This is some steak. Look at those, they're huge. And I got this one because it was marked as on sale, manager special. I don't know why, because they don't look bad. They don't look old. They look pretty good. So we're gonna have that tonight.
I got two more things of butter here. I got this giant bag of spicy puff Cheeto-like things, but they're not Cheetos. They're a different brand. They're this one here. Now, this was about $2.88. I think I saw it in the video or showed you in the video. Now on to Walmart. I got this. Normally, I get the California blend, but unfortunately, they only had one bag left. So, I got this one, and I got the normal one. I don't mind this one. I like squash a lot. So, I'm going to like this a lot. Kids, not so much, but they'll get over it. They'll get over it. They'll eat it. I got some more cheese. I couldn't remember if we needed more cheese or not, so I went ahead and grabbed it. I mean, it can freeze really good and thaw pretty good, so regardless, we're gonna have plenty. I got some more sandwich making kit meat. Oh my gosh, I'm doing terrible, I'm sorry. I got some more meat like this because I've been making homemade salads and just getting that and dicing it up and putting it in the salad, and it's been really, really good. That's why I got two of these. I got one here at Walmart and then one at Aldi's because thinking over it while I was at Walmart, I thought, you know, might as well get another one since we're gonna be making a whole bunch of salads. So I don't know why I didn't grab two at Aldi's, but that's whatever. It's neither here nor there. There's that. I got Daddy some more hot sauce, some Louisiana this time around. Got some Mandarin oranges. This one was on sale. And it's already, I like the bread that's pre-sliced, so I don't have to do it. There's $1.88. I mean, I don't mind getting the breads that are already on sale because I'm going to freeze them until I need them anyway. So it doesn't really matter to me as long as they're not moldy. That's the thing. I got this type of bread here. I got more. Finally got my egg noodles so I can finally make the stroganoff this month. I got two cans of this for my red beans. I just realized before I left today that I'm out, so I grabbed two more. Sam's Club could not ship my tomato sauce because they usually get bigger cans than this, of this same brand, but bigger cans and you get three for a really good price, but I couldn't get it to ship, so I just went ahead and bought from at Walmart, which is fine. I got, almost called him Nathan, oh my goodness, I got Joel some new nipples for his bottles, 6 months and up, since he is already starting the rice milk in his bottles to help him sleep longer. It doesn't work for me. Like, it never has. It still doesn't work for Joel. He still wakes up about six times a night, but that's okay as long as he's full, right? I got some more of this stuff because it's really good. I enjoy cooking with it. I have gotten a combo down to where it's either this and this together or a whole bunch of other stuff, but guaranteed almost every meal has these two in it for sure. I got some sunflower kernels for Daddy salad. He likes to put that with croutons in there, makes it a little crunchy, and it's good. It's good. Some pepperoni so we can make homemade pizzas. I don't really need more coffee, but I'm pretty sure before the month is up that I will need coffee again. So I just went ahead and grabbed a little one. I got some more ranch because ours is halfway gone. I got some more of these to fill in our filler things when they start getting empty. I have two sour creams, one for tacos whenever we decide to have tacos this month, and for the stroganoff. I found this. This was only like $1.07 at Walmart, and it's a marinade. So I thought, you know, that would be great. So for an early birthday present, my mother-in-law, she's a wonderful person. My mother-in-law got me an indoor griller and I'm so excited. So I thought, how wonderful would it be to do chicken, to marinate chicken or this stuff over here in that sauce, that marinade, and cook it on that grill. Oh my goodness, my mouth is already watering. Yummy. I got more barbecue sauce. Lysol, because you know flu season's coming up on top of COVID. Great, it's wonderful, you know. So better safe than sorry. I got more gloves to handle the meat when I'm cooking. Again, the orange juice, and I got four more formulas. Yay. So that is that side. I already told you about the chicken and the stew meat on the floor here, so I'm not going to go over that again. I got two packages of chicken breasts and one package of thighs here. Again, this is from last time. We're just having enough to make chili, So that's, don't worry about that one. This one is the ribs. Now this is bigger than the one I usually get, but this one was actually a little cheaper. 5 cents cheaper than the cheapest one that they had at the smaller size anyway. So I went in and grabbed the bigger one. Why not, right? This one, as you saw in the video, I just grabbed that one. I love this stuff. This is really good. So I'm gonna keep getting it. I got 2 loaves of the regular bread here for like kids and wanting peanut butter and jelly sandwiches or whatnot. I got the half and half creamer. This time I got fat free. I don't know how it's going to affect the eggs, but whatever. I got this mainly for when I make mac and cheese or I make scrambled eggs. I did get 3 milks, but I just took one out here and put the other ones already in the fridge. There's no need to have all of them out. So I got only one of these this time since I already have half of one in the fridge now, on top of the coconut one that I still haven't had a chance to open yet, so I don't really need that much. I grabbed these. I got 2 slices of cheddar cheese here, 2 packages. If we don't need one of them, I can put it in the freezer. They thaw. Again, it's cheese. It thaws very well. Again, romaine lettuce here, and that is basically it. That's all I got this time around. It's not that bad. I didn't get as much as I usually do, but I mean, the other stuff from Sam Club isn't here, so you will see when that comes what I got. And yeah, so that is the grocery haul from today that I did. Now I'm gonna put it up again. As you see, I didn't get a lot of vegetables or like fruits because the kids really have stopped eating all those.
Okay, so there was a little mishap on our grocery. It actually accidentally was sent to the wrong address. But anyways, we finally got the last 2 things. I'm pretty sure this is the last bit of it. I got more chips. I don't know why. We don't need any more chips. But for some reason, I got more chips. These are, as you can see, those flavors there. And we got some more of these drinks. I just ordered them from Sam's Club. And Nathan specifically asked for the lemon one. And I didn't know if they would like lemon, so I just got a variety. And hopefully they will like them. But that is finally everything from Sam's Club.
So that was a lie. We still have another box. We're missing 2 things. But it is okay. Let's just dive right into what we have here. We have some croutons for the salads, baby snacks, and some baby food. This one has green beans, carrots, sweet potatoes, apples, mixed fruit, and bananas. Elbow pasta for the macaroni and cheese, jelly, and peanut butter for the kids' peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
For right now, like grapes, and they're just getting tired of the same fruits and vegetables all the time. So I like to change it up, get something different. So I didn't get grapes. I did not get those bell peppers, the small bell peppers, because I have plenty of bell peppers that I need to go through in the freezer already. So that saved me some money there, but I am going to go ahead and start working on putting what I have up. So maybe this video won't be as long for the prepping and putting away as the other ones, but anyways, let's get to it. So some time has passed since the last scene you saw. I had to take care of baby. He was very tired, so we laid him down for a nap, and then I ended up falling asleep. So I gotta get back to work now. Now that I had enough myself, I'm telling you, he gets so tired. Look at the baby, he's so fine.
Hello, baby.
Yeah. He's in a much better mood now.
Oh, yeah.
Is that so? Your fox is about to fall.
Oh, man.
get to work putting all this stuff up. Let's get to work.
Thank you. I finished putting everything away, well, decently put away. I just shoved everything in the fridge and in the freezer and in the pantry. I will worry about sorting it out and putting it in its proper place later. So some other time, not tonight. I'm way too tired. I got a lot to do still with schoolwork. So not in the mood. Just shove it in there. We'll worry about it later. So as of the end of this video, or that is the end of the video, you got to shop with me and saw what I got. And then saw that I put it away. So thank you for joining us today. If I didn't say so earlier, this is Kat's Den. My name is Kat, and I appreciate you watching the video with us today. And I hope you have a wonderful evening. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe down below, and we'll see you next time.